My health's slowly going up, but not that much.
Alright, let's go. Let's go across the river. Let's hope there's nothing to kill you.
Yeah.
Head towards that red drop, yeah?
Yeah.
Get out nice and early if we can. There's a scorpion over the river.
Alright, well.
There's a gap here. Oh, there's a raptor. Just beware of the raptor. Alright, let's go. Across this easy section.
Matt, health, half health now. Yeah. Where are you?
Okay.
Oh, you're ahead of me. Yeah.
Let's go. Let's keep going. Watch out for the dealer.
Yeah.
Just keep going up. Careful, there's Gigantopithecus. I'm out of stamina.
Yep, so am I. I'm about 3/4 health now. Got the chitin. Ah, there's a couple more ants coming. Oh, there's also a raptor down there. Dunno, someone's got it already maybe?
Oh no, it's off in the distance. Right. Oh no, I see it.
Yeah, maybe okay, there's a... yeah, I'm...
Can't be, we've got no stamina. Have you got stamina or...?
Nah, I'm getting stamina now. Bat, just...
Just gonna get some thatch, make a storage box and we'll set up some stuff here.
Yep.
Right. Crafting storage box now.
Some wood in there.
Yeah, I'm putting all my stuff in there, the meat, hide, metal, stone.
Thatch. Hide.
Wood. Right. Let's go to the red drop. Let's get what we can. There's a carno just down to the right, so be careful of that.
Yeah, I'm up on the left anyway.
Crystal's up here. That's good.
Alright, there's a dillo near there, but that should be alright.
Well, you take the dillo, let me take the drop. Alright, we've got a whole bunch of stuff. C4, like parasol saddle, chitin helmet, rock RPGs. Alright, I'm good. Let's go back to
the
box. Yeah.
Alright. Could take that trike, maybe, if we got a slingshot.
What's that behind here? Is
a raptor? Going on a trike.
Let's kill it.
Well, it's gonna get killed.
Okay,
yeah,
fine.
Just let it go, and then we'll get the hide off of it.
Yeah.
Alright, go for hide. I'll get the hide.
Alright, I'll get into the box.
Yep.
I'll touch the box.
Okay, yep. Yeah, I'm getting fucking. Yeah, I can make some now if you want.
I'm gonna make one for me. Alright. I also need to learn to make fireplaces. Get a
I'm making hats and a couple of things for you.
Shirts and boots.
Yeah, oh, you got boots
I've got
ready?
A hat as well.
Oh, okay. Here's a glove.
I'm good.
I'll put it. You want gloves?
No, I'm fine for now.
I'm dropping it in front of you anyway if you want it. What I need? Wood. Need some wood. Need some wood. Making some arrow. Need to go get some flint. Oh, is there flint on there? Or not? Get some flint. Flint, need flint, need flint.
This fire's burning, get the meat gone.
Should we try to get this trike, or...?
Oh yeah, man, we don't need a trike.
Alright, there it is. What else do we need?
Don't switch off, like we got a fire going on.
Yeah, but we'll be seen though.
That's okay. They're dying on a fire, man. There's only 23 people left.
Oh really?
23 tribes, 33 people left.
You're level 15 already.
Shit. You getting experience from me? That's
right. Yeah, a little bit, yeah. Yeah, trees leveling up way too quickly. locations revealed.
Just
be aware of that. Right,
yeah. Should we kill this trike? Nah,
leave it for now. Try to get more hide.
If we need hide, we can.
Well, make some pants, get some more armor on us.
Well, I've got heaps because I got a chin helmet off the drop. I need 15 hide though, so do you have that at all? Do we have that in a box?
I've got 16 hide, yeah. Right,
cool, because I need it from mortar and pestle.
Alright. I'll drop that in the thing in a second. There's 62 hide in there already.
Yeah.
78 hide.
Off of that, those doors that we get.
There's 100 stone in there already.
Yeah, that's for the forges. Leave that there.
Yeah. My fires are out. I'm gonna get some more stone wood.
Make sure you're near the mortar and pestle.
Yeah.
Like in range anyway.
Yeah. What do you need on it? Stone? Or...
Stone and flint. Make gunpowder.
Yep. There's some stone in there.
Charcoal. You didn't drop any charcoal,
yeah,
did you?
Yeah. Nah. I've got it. I put it on there. Just put it on there. I took that all off. I was smart. I remembered. Don't worry. Fire. Need more flint there and yeah, stone.
Spears
on me.
That's right.
I'll make some more. I've got a bow, yeah, I've got that.
You got arrows?
Yeah, I've got 10.
Another
fire gun, don't we? Get more charcoal. Yeah. What do we need for fire? Needs a stone, wood, and flint, okay. Stone, done, flint, and wood. Alright, making another fire. Oh, there's a red drop there too.
Let's go get that.
Yeah, I'll go. Well, it's not dropped yet. We need more flint, do we? Alright.
You got that fire going, didn't you? Someone
else? Yep. Yep.
Heavy drop. That's okay. Just wait not to hit it.
What's that?
Quarantize. Move.
Yep. I'm running.
Just don't hit it. Whatever you do.
I won't.
Okay, they've dropped, okay, that's good, just don't hit them.
Yep, it's fine. As long as the aggro thing doesn't come on next, this should be okay. Or he doesn't walk all over our shit.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a glitchy area anyway, so we should be okay. Sounds like a crash for a they aggroed it. Is that dropped yet?
Yeah, it should be just about there.
I'll go. I'm gonna run over to it now. Yeah. Yeah, it's just coming down now. Got saddles, some armor, saddles are for a turtle, which I'll fuck off, and a Fiomi, fuck them off, don't want them. But I got lots of chitin though. I got 53 chitin. Fuck, I'm heavy though. Shit. Right.
What else do you need?
I had a rocket. I had a rocket and a compound bow.
What, grenades? Or did you get an actual shooter?
Rocket. An actual shooter.
Cool. That's because we got the ammo for that.
Good. Alright. I'm walking back slowly, but I might have to. Right. Yeah. Might drop my other bow. That'll free up a bit of weight.
That's right, I've got a heap of weight, so I'll come down.
That's alright, I'm okay now. I can run. Okay. I got enough. Yeah. I got enough to run anyway. Cool. Smash my berries anyway. We probably need another storage box.
Wait, there's
don't
two
we?
Guys down here, man. Two guys down here.
Yep.
Coming up, so I'd be prepared.
Yeah, I'm ready. I got the compound bow ready.
You got a compound bow. They're just mine, this rock down here. Can you see him?
Nah.
It's off to the left. He's hitting an ant at the moment if you hurry.
Yeah, I'm running down. Yeah.
Can't you see him? There's two of them, so just be careful.
I hit him.
Oh, he hit me. I've been tranked.
Use your stems, use your stems.
Get him on the white shirt first.
Yep. Not I. He's trying to aggro the Bronto.
Okay, let him do it. His mate's gone down the hill. Go around, go around. Just don't go near his tail.
They're going for our stuff.
That's okay, it's all been locked. Except for the fires. Alright, let's go. Let's go in there.
It's running underneath the Bronto. Not the mate.
Yeah, okay. This guy's just here.
Oh, put his bow out.
Yeah.
Fuck. He's running. He's running out of stamina.
Stamina.
Go on.
Oh fuck. Bronto hit me. That's not good.
Really? Oh yeah, yeah, the Bronto hit me. Yeah. He's after me now.
Yeah. Bronto. Yeah. Yeah, he's coming for us. Just run down a little bit and around.
Oh shit. Shit. Oh fuck. I broke my leg. Jesus Christ,
GG.
Yeah.
Did you spam the mate or what?
What?
You just
yeah, I'm spamming the mate. Yeah, yeah. I think he's stopped following me or he's hitting someone else now. Where's the other guy?
He's down in the Bronto.
Okay, so he's fighting the Bronto?
On the hide, anyway.
Yeah, he's got his bow out.
Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah. Where are you?
Dead man, I'm dead.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Down there a little bit.
Smash your food, smash your food.
I did. I got a broken leg, man.
I'm running down to you. I'm running down.
There's over 100 rocks in front of me at the moment.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, alright, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm coming. He's running down towards the water.
Alright, come on, go.
Yeah.
Continue our game, hopefully he's buggered off. You'll drop me some meat when you get a chance.
Yep. Alright, ready? There you go. Right there, there you go.
Thank you.
Fucking hell.
I don't know where his mate going, so he could be.
Hey, are we killed him?
Did we?
Yeah. Sure we did.
I know, I sure. Got rid of his top, I didn't think we killed him. But...
Oh, maybe we didn't kill him. I don't know, I thought we did, though. Something came up. Then again, I didn't really level up, so... Yeah, I thought... We need to make fucking some more bows, too. I'm watching out, I'll watch out, alright, because I've got one spear.
I'm only level 25 when you keep collecting stuff, I need to get some more stuff.
Well, yeah, he's still down the bottom, down towards the trikes.
He's not kind of off to the left, so be aware of that.
Yeah, he's down there still, he's down near the trike. I think he just aggroed the trike.
Did you say only one spear left?
Yeah.
Can you make spears or not?
Yeah, I can, but I need wood and flint.
I'll check the box, use the box if you have to.
Just looking where this guy is.
It's okay, don't worry about the guy. We'll see him if he comes.
No, there's no flint. Do you need to repair your chitin armor, or do you want to make chitin armor?
I'm good, mate.
Do you want a blood pack?
No, I'm good at that. Do they take up gunpowder?
Maybe.
I don't think we gave them time.
Nah, we wouldn't have given them time.
Have more backlands a bit?
Yeah.
But we defended pretty well. No, they didn't take the gunpowder. Gunpowder, you should get experience here.
I just need to get some flint.
You're getting shanks, mate?
Yeah. Getting 6.9. It's going up slowly.
Yeah, good.
Hmm.
moves.
That's good.
No. And you're only next to me, yeah.
Yeah, next to you. Make a forge. We got hide and everything?
Yep, there's hide in the thing.
Hide in there?
Yeah.
Stone and hide, I need. Should I more off?
Stone and hide? How much stone do you need?
100 altogether. So
43. Give me 43. Slow, but that's okay. Got my weight up. Just glad I had a bit more movement speed and shit.
Yeah.
Good. Lucky. And I had my fucking chit and armor too. Which is good. Okay, it's on the box. Yeah.
That for next time. Metal. It's metal melting.
I got two guys coming down. Coming up.
Yep.
Yep.
That's right. I'm ready. You ready?
Yeah. I got some bows. I'll rocket them anyway. Should we waste the rocket on him? Scare him off.
Nah. Don't really want to waste the rocket, do we? You got me?
They're looking at us.
Actually, you got
me. Yeah, I got me. Yeah, they're coming up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stand up on our foundation.
Yeah, I am. They're trying to hide.
One's staying back, one's coming up. Same guys, I think.
Coming up. Got a bow.
They want to be friendly or want to shoot? Because I'm going to hide behind the forge too.
Alright, the other guy's coming up.
Yeah. He's trying to flank, just be aware of him.
Yeah, I know.
Light armor, he's got a pike, spear, sorry. Just that at the top, mate.
Where are you?
I'm off to the right a little bit.
Should I rocket him?
If you want. An accurate aid. Let me know before you do so I can
get Yeah, I got it ready. Watch out, run.
Got him. And the other one?
Yeah, watch out. It's reloading. Yeah, it's reloading.
Let me know when you're done.
Yep. Yep, go on.
Sure. Oh, loot their shit.
Loot their bodies.
You loot their shit, I'll keep going.
Alright, you just watch out below me.
They got fucked up. They got rock punches.
Got some cooked meat. Fuck that off. Get some more meat. That's it. Fuck that off. That's shit. Oh yeah, he's got a rifle, he's got a rocket launcher. I can't move though, I'm encumbered now. Got some spears. He's got arrows.
Leave it on his body, I'll grab it.
Oh, okay. Alright, arrows.
Oh, I don't need that.
Take that. Take the rocket.
Don't need the spears, get rid of the spears. Get rid of your spears.
I've got, yeah.
Because I'm about to make some pikes and stuff.
Oh, I'll keep it on me just quickly, just in case.
Shadow steak. Meat. And cook some meat.
Fuck yeah, went up fucking heaps of levels.
Yeah, no, that's good. They destroyed one of our fires though, so if you can make a melon, that'd be good. Meat's on.
I need for a fire, 16, need some wood.
This other tracker down here, because he's is dead or...
I have to assume so.
A storage box. Crap.
Yeah, I just saw that. Because I would have hit it. I've got that, no way.
Wooden thatch.
I got thatch.
Right, now I got thatch.
Because I've got nothing. I can't store anything. Can I store it on the mortar and pestle? Yes, I can, can't I?
What does I create two storage boxes? How long have these things got? 12 minutes, plenty of time. And then I'm gonna put the boxes at the top.
Yeah. Get rid of that.
Need to pin lock these two. I haven't done that yet.
Alright, I'll do that now. Done.
Can you grab the stuff off the other one?
Oh, thank fuck it rained.
Is there any stone on this bag?
There's 54 here. Yeah. It's in that back in that storage box, dude.
Cool.
Grab that one of those stamina drinks too, dude. Because then you've got it on you. Because I don't weigh anything and you can run it.
Hang on. I'm just trying to grab a smithy and get that up and running. If we can, we need to shoot one more stone and flint.
He's got a fire on me too, which is awesome. Thank you, mate. Retard.
Another, we need fires because we just need the
we just need the
forges,
the charcoal.
So I need wooden hides. Here, mate, there's a metal pick for you to go get some more metal. Create two, one for you, one for me. I'll be in the smithy now.
Yeah, I'm running up now. Hang on, dude. Drop that fucker off. Don't need that.
I'll go get metal, you get stone and hide for me.
Yeah.
Where do I see those full metal rocks?
That's what you need, stone and hide.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll go kill something then, I suppose.
Was there any on that guy's body or what?
Oh, that's a good idea. I'll check that. And the other one too. No stone.
Get hide. More forges to melt on this metal. Closing pretty quick.
There's this other body. Anyhow. Yeah, he's got 154 hide. Sweet. Wow, I got 154 hide for you. Where do you want that, smithy?
I need stone, mate. Just try and get me as much stone as you want. Yeah, just put the hide on the smithy.
Yep.
We need to really get a move on with these forges.
Yep. Alright. Oh, good.
Nah, it's in the middle, super look great.
Fuck, what I need. I need a piece of wood. Fuck. Yeah. I don't pop that off. That. Do that. Where do you need the stone on, smithy?
Yeah, just put on the smithy for now.
How much stone do you need, dude?
100 altogether, but okay. I just need a little bit more.
Yeah. I bet you they weren't expecting me to have a rocket, were they? I think it was a good idea.
Just need 20 stone if you've got it.
Yeah, I'm coming now.
That's right, I'll steal it off the mortal vessel. Forge up and running.
Fuck me.
Yeah, don't try and go on that side. It's good, because it means no one else can go on that side either.
Yeah. It sucks trying to go on that side. Ah, mortar and pestle can have the stone. Alright. Where's that mortar and pestle? The rifle's on the mortar and pestle, by the way.
I put it in a box, so no one can steal it.
Oh, yeah. We didn't have the boxes, that's right.
I'll make your pike in a second.
Yeah, that's all right. All good.
Pike's made.
Thanks. One more flint. Next here on the smithy. There's 24 on that. Do I need to go get some crystals so that you can make scopes?
Yeah, eventually.
I'll go get some.
Can you get me like 11 wood?
11 wood?
Yeah. Yeah, we don't have any.
And how good are we at shooting?
Put on the smithy if you want.
Yeah.
Yeah, not very good.
There's 18. Do you want to keep burning the fires?
Yeah, get crystals if you can.
And get crystals. Yeah. Alright. Doing that now. I'll just reduce some more weight.
Damn it, I fucked up. Can't put another thing there. This forge is gonna have to go to the side. I put that side.
How many crystals do you need?
Just as many as you can get me, mate. As many as you can see in that little area.
I thought it was like 30 crystals for one fucking scope.
Yeah, probably something like that. There is a pike on the smithy for you too, I think.
I've got it already.
Yeah, okay. I can't remember if I told you or not.
Yeah, it's up. Cut off. Berries, no big berries on, that's for sure. Got 23 crystals.
How many do you think we need?
30, I think, from the video today. Oh, fuck yeah, I found more. It's alright. Oh, we're back where we were today. Oh,
yeah,
I started. Yeah.
Didn't you know that?
I thought we were, but I was like, oh, maybe we're not. Maybe. Why am I still heavy? Crystals weigh too much. Coming back. Oh, fuck off. The ants. Shit, where's our bias?
So, 12 players left.
Where's that base?
Really?
Oh yeah, I see it. It's alright. Oh, I knew I was close. Trying to figure a way to come out behind. Waiting on the crystals, Smithy.
Yep.
Alright, there's 33 on there. Do you want me to get more?
Yeah, if you can. If there's right. If you saw a bit more.
Yeah, I don't know more are. I just couldn't carry any more. I'm gonna put the rocket launcher and rocket in back in the storage box.
So we got more rocket left, do we?
Nah, we've got 6 rockets left, so we can. And we got 2 rocket launchers, so we can have 3 bullets each.
Yeah. Just don't need a trike in the face.
I was afraid I was going to hit you.
That's okay, I got a fair bit of health.
Alright, it'll kill you.
attacking you.
No, it's the fucking ant. It's alright. Oh yeah, because I turned the music off, so I don't hear the the music anymore. Like, fuck. Glad there's no fall damage.
Still need another 2 levels.
You need another 2 levels?
Yeah, should kill shit. Kill some stuff with it.
What do you need to learn?
What do you need to learn? And stuff. And rifle ammo, long neck rifle, rifle ammo.
Fucking stupid fucking ants. They'll just come out of fucking nowhere.
Because I don't know if I'm getting any points for smelting all this metal or anything.
Yeah, you're probably not.
I've got players left. 8 tribes. Doing good. 10 players left, 7 tribes.
I'm coming back. There's fuck all crystals left now. Oh no, there's some there. I can get there. Come on, let me have that. Yep, sweet. Hey, guy coming up to you, or are you running up to the speedy?
I'm running up to the speedy.
Okay. Heart palpitations.
That's right, I got a pike, mate. What are they gonna do?
I don't know. Send the 100 Brontos or something onto us? I don't know.
Kill this trike down here.
Alright,
oh,
now.
He was down there, I don't know where he's going.
Yeah.
Just down the hill. Looking for that trike, or was just here somewhere. Maybe. Herby drop, cool. Just, what do we got? Are they monophers?
Yeah.
They are monophers. Alright, let's try and run them up the hill towards that thing.
Oh, they're right here.
Yeah, no, ready? Up top lane.
Alright. Oh, don't run that way. Should've used a rocket on one of them when he got all of them.
Don't hit the trike.
Fuck him.
Alright, let's just keep going down to the trikes. Hopefully they're not mate boosted. Down here with me?
Yeah, I'm just getting this one that's in here, this Fiomi.
Yeah.
Oh, he was stuck.
These mate boosted. Right, I'll go this one, you go the other?
Yeah, I got this one now. Yep, dead.
Oh, I'm in the trikes.
Ah. I'm covered.
17. If I die here.
Come behind, yeah.
Oh, man.
Fucking hell.
Oh shit.
Fuck. Fucking hell. Alright, this one. Yep, it's down.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Damn, a couple hundred berries to try and get my health back. My leg's broken.
Do you want some mate?
I've already spammed me mate.
Do you want more? I got 20 cooked here.
I'll see if my health is going down. Nah, it's all good. It's going back up.
I got prime.
When it comes, it's all good.
We got prime, mate. There's a red drop too.
Yeah, it's a drop. Sure. It's not down yet.
Yeah, I know.
Almost got me up to fucking a whole level, which is good. Just need like the tires a bit more.
Have you got cotton pants?
No, I've only got cotton pants. Yeah, if you can make some, leave them there for us.
Yep, I made them. Done. Yeah. Smithy now.
Right, if you want to head towards the red drop, it should be down any minute.
Yeah. Do you want this primate? Oh, good. Doesn't really matter, does it? Fuck it off.
Really?
Fuck it all off. I don't need it. Right, I'm running over there now. Shotgun,
Jesus, 15
scope, chitin, pistols, and we'll drop everything else.
No ammo?
No ammo, but we've got simple pistols, so we can make those bullets if we want.
It's alright, I'm making two long neck rifles.
Fucking heavy again. Jesus Christ. I'm always heavy. So do we worry about these pistols then?
No, do they have ammo or not?
No ammo. Fuck them off.
Then, yeah.
Fuck them off. I've got a shotgun though.
Yeah, shotgun's good.
And I've got your compound bow if you want one.
Yeah, well, I'm making 54 ammo.
And I've got your scope.
Simple bullets, damn it.
Because
I need them for the shotgun shells.
There's a scope. Yeah.
Who's taking the scope, you or me?
You can have the scope if you want, it's fine. Do that now.
Don't worry about shotgun shells.
Oh, location's revealed.
Just a little bit away.
4, 1, 2, 3, 4, none behind us, one over to the left, two over to the left. Yeah, we're alright. We're good.
Don't worry about the shotguns, because they're just too expensive.
Too expensive? Alright, yeah. I'll just put it inside here then, inside the crate. Yeah.
That makes it 43. That's a fair bit. Do we want to start taming some stuff or whatever?
Yeah. Yeah, we can start.
It doesn't look like anyone's in the middle, right? One guy in the middle?
Yeah, we can head to the middle.
Grab some meat and stock up on your meat and everything.
Yeah.
Meat.
Eliminated, someone else was. Can you make a scope? Is that further down? I've learnt it, so here. Armour, weapons, attachments, scope, need 30 ingot. We got 30 ingot?
Probably. We got 5 on this side.
You get 5 on that one.
Won't be long before we got it. I got 10.
It's 15 then, halfway there. Yeah, because then I can have a scope as well. You sure you don't want any blood packs, dude?
Yeah, I probably will actually.
Alright, I'm gonna make some now. I'll put 3 on the smithy. Cheers.
What do we got hunting?
What's that?
What do we got hunting?
Hunting?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can go hunting on the way back, right?
Have you made your scope yet?
No, not yet, because we're waiting on the metal ingots.
Should have enough.
Probably not.
Yeah, I've got 11 now, so that gives us enough, right? There you go, 28.
Okay, 30. It was 30, wasn't it? It was 30 ingots, yeah, 2 more.
Well, it's terrible, isn't it?
What's that?
Is that turret on landing?
Yep. Oh, nah, not anymore.
Fuck, they fly off so quick in this one. I can't tame the fuckers. Cool, just fly over there. Fly with you with a rocket launcher hanging off the back.
Yeah. There's, remember there's 3 things up here for you. 3 blood packs.
Yeah. Have you made the thing really?
Yeah, I got the scope.
Oh, you got the scope.
I was just gonna make any more bullets we can make because there's a bit more ingots, so might as well not waste it. Okay, do you want to make more bullets then? Now I gotta grab the
rock stuff. What kind of stuff can you make?
I can make pants. And boots, I can't make boots. No. Because I haven't learnt it. And that's not, it's not my... No, I'm not level 35 yet.
Okay. Really?
No.
You're almost level 35, just running around collecting shit.
Halfway. Fucking don't want stone. Cut down trees, right?
Sweet. That's good. Oh, yeah. Glad that's come before we left.
That's good. Yeah, what's everyone else gonna get though?
Yeah, okay. We've got guns and ammo and plaques and stuff.
Needs to rain, that's for sure. Remember to grab the rocket launcher too. The fuck is this gonna drop or what? Ages. Yeah, I'm trying. Collecting shit, don't worry. Alright, it's coming down now. Okay, chitin shoes, which is good. A Rex saddle.
Ooh, tame a Rex, that'd be good.
Okay, I'll take it. He might have to come over here and give us a hand. I got a raptor saddle. I got one grenade. Do you want a crossbow? Assault rifle?
Don't need a crossbow. What does assault rifle use? Advanced rifle bullets, I don't know.
Yeah, you need a fabricator.
I can grab stuff off there, if anyway.
Oh.
I don't need the shadow stack, really.
I can't move.
Just put some stuff on the crate. Oh, you can't put it back in there.
Nah, I can't.
Drop it this way.
Hooked do you up. Want the rifle? Yeah, that one. And there's the saddles. And here, do you want a chitin helmet, or have you already got one?
Yeah, give me a chitin helmet. Why not? Okay. I don't know what I've got on.
There you go. I think you had it.
I've already got it. It's damaged though, so
yeah, that's right. I got more cards. Do you want the assault rifle or do we just drop it? Fuck
just
it.
Drop it, yeah.
No.
So someone took the red drop to the right and to the left by what sounds.
Well, if we leave that running, we might be able to, you know. Yeah. They might. Should be. Yeah, you need water. Alright, leveled up. And make some chitin hands. Fuck, you're level 41. You're doing well.
No, it's because you made all the weapons. That's right.
I'm so slow.
Can't at the moment. Much like that. Yeah.
Can you come grab some stuff when you dump some stuff?
Yeah.
Saddles.
Oh.
So I can move again. Thank you.
I'll run back slowly.
It's just so I can start smelting this metal I got.
Yeah. Did you get wood?
No, I didn't. Not
any wood. Fire. On the fire, maybe.
I doubt it. Oh, there'll be some on the forge. On the smithy. Yeah. 61.
The second one.
Well, we got C4 trigger and charges.
Yeah, I know. How good's that? Do you need chit and gloves?
Yes.
Making them now. Probably one on the smithy for you.
Gloves and chest, if you can.
Chest. I'll learn it. And there'll be one on the chest for you.
Boots if you can. Oh, it's raining. Get your water.
What else did you know? Boots.
Boots, yeah.
Yep. Making now. Yep, on the smithy for you. I'm just wondering if I can. Did you? You grabbed the blood paste, didn't you?
Yeah. Okay.
Cool. I'm encumbered now. Why? So heavy.
I made a spyglass for you. It's on the thingy.
Okay. I'm way too heavy. I can't take the rocket.
Why? What do you got on you?
I've got 24 arrows, I've got 50 bullets, get rid of the fiber, I suppose, I can go. Oh, I've got the saddle on me, that's why, but it depends if we want to get the take the saddle or not.
I'll take a wreck saddle.
Oh, that was on, it's in the first box here, if you can take it, I can't take it.
Yeah, I'll
take
some.
Yeah, oh, here, take this. Take one, have one of these if we're gonna start running.
Yeah.
Have you got one of these babies?
I don't have any soups or anything.
Yeah, maybe take the soups. God.
Alright, so we're just gonna sprint for the middle?
Yeah, oh, and this one as well. Take that soup as well. And we're just gonna eat them both.
Both
eat
them now? Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Alright. Good, because you don't lose water.
It's raining anyway, isn't it?
Yeah, true. Fuck, you can move heaps quicker than I can.
Yeah, that's moving speed. Well, don't forget I've got a few levels on you. I've got like 10 levels on you.
Yeah, that's true. Should have been a man. Oh, the dragon.
Arrives, so we've got 10 dragon for Harry. I'll take people out front, 10 dragon.
Yeah, good idea.
There's only 5 people left.
Yeah. I'm just about out of stamina.
Wait here, wait by the bed, regain your stamina.
Yeah. Yeah. Remember, we're gonna cross here and it's gonna be piranhas, so we're gonna.
Yeah. Come up slightly, it's a bit shallow, so. Just do it along the way, but that's okay. Alrighty?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm crossing just about. Done. Yeah, I'm crossed.
Do you follow?
Yeah, I'm behind you, dude.
Can we fit? Yes, we can. I assume this is the right way.
I hope so. Alright, I'm just about out of stamina.
Alright, just gonna hide up here behind these rocks.
Alright, just getting my stamina back. Berries.
There's a ramp just here too, which is good. Yeah, make sure you collect some berries. So I've got enough. Oh, there is some plants up there though, isn't
there? Yeah, there are plants up there, where we're
at.
Let's
keep going.
Yep.
Right, you gonna watch me back?
Yeah, I got your back.
Right, I'm just gonna take a peek.
Yeah, you take a peek. I'll watch your back. I'm down.
Let's see what's up there. Make sure you take your rifle out so it loads a bullet in the chamber.
Yeah, I've got the rifle. And make sure you take your rocket launcher out too. That's loaded.
Can't see anyone.
You got your rocket launcher ready as well?
No, yeah. Takes a while, doesn't it?
Yeah. Got it?
Yeah, I'm good. Alright, let's go up.
Oh, there's a dragon.
Yeah, do I have meat?
I've only got cooked meat.
I'll do, begin with.
Yep.
I'll run to the middle.
Yeah,
alright. There's someone in here. Oh, I see a trike over the far side.
So do I.
Must be a guy riding it.
Yeah.
Come to the middle.
Yep. Tribe of Anne. Yep.
Alright. Should we rocket launcher it?
Yep. If we can.
Has he seen us?
I'm covering you.
Harvest famine.
Okay.
Trying to get in front of him, if anything.
He's just in front of it. There's a guy, watch out.
Oh, what a hit. Can you shoot the trike?
Yep, down.
Down.
And the guy's running to the right. He's to your right, right in front of him.
Oh, he got me. Some tranks. Where is he?
To your right. Hit him.
I've hit him with a trank too.
Yeah, he's got that armor.
Spin.
Got him.
Alright, let's see what he's got. Oh.
If you look up, I'll get his body. Yeah.
Alright, it doesn't really have much. I'm just gonna harvest it.
I've got meat, I'll grab the meat.
I'll harvest his meat, yeah. Just watch him back, don't worry.
I got some more
endurance.
Alright, I'm running for the dragon. I've got some soups again for endurance as well that we can smash. Alright.
Alright, put some meat in.
Yep, alright, done.
In, that'd be good.
Yep, yep.
Right, I'm gonna drop this wreck saddle. Drop the hide, drop the fiber, don't need any of that.
You can get one of those endurance things off that guy, off the thing.
Oh yeah, where did he die?
No, back here.
Forgot about that.
No, come back here. Oh, he only had a shotgun and stuff.
Oh, okay.
So don't worry about it.
Oh, you brought the stuff, didn't you?
Yeah. It's on...
Oh, you put it on the dragon?
Yeah, there's the endurance thing on the dragon. I think you already had it already, but it's alright.
Alright, we'll see what we got.
I'm gonna go harvest the meat off of him, though. All right.
Yeah, go on, do that. I'll stand at the feet.
Need some fucking water. Come on, rain.
You got berries or what?
What's that? Have I got berries? No. Oh, I've eaten some, yeah. I got stems, but we don't need them, do we?
Made it so he can't get into his feet anymore. Now I can reload my rocket launcher.
berries. He's got no water. Shit, shit, shit. Sounds awesome. Bring back some meat again.
Flight of time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just got some off this body. One. That's better than none. Smash more berries.
We have a shot, some traps.
Should I have a look for... I'll go just over this ramp and have a look, see what's around.
Yeah, I'll cover it.
Why am I lagging? Why am I lagging? Oh, the ramp's not here.
Oh, I'm in these bushes.
Yeah, alright.
Inside here. So just be careful.
So there must be a tribe of two left? Yeah.
Midget and drinks.
Alright, there's a parasaur down here I can probably go kill.
Yeah, just watch your back.
I'm going down.
Really love a location revealed or a double timing would be good.
Double time would be awesome. See if I can get this Fenomi. Fucking when you want stuff, you don't get it, do you? Is it because it's a famine? That's why.
Oh, it is too, isn't it? Fuck. Why'd you get no meat?
Oh, I got like 9 off 2 parasaurs.
That's good, just bring them back.
Yeah, I'm coming back up now. Yeah, because the famine's still on. Fuck, you're getting nothing off bushes either.
That's right, that means they're going to be struggling.
Alright. I'm just gonna walk to him. Watch me.
Yeah.
Okay. Whoa, tail fucking knocks you back.
Yeah.
Alright, that's on him. Oh, where's this fucking famine gone?
How long does it go for, do you know?
Until the next event, isn't it?
I don't know, is it?
We're just getting fiber at the moment. We're not getting anything else.
Keep collecting, I'm almost leveled up.
Oh, there?
Yeah.
3 mejus. It's better than none, I suppose. Yeah? You never look, never leveled up?
More points, 1.5.
Yeah. We should get levels of this. Yeah, you leveled up or what?
No, not yet. How do I see how far the time is? Oh, there we go. Fuck all.
Be good, just because. Are you recording this?
Uh-huh.
Sweet. You didn't ask me.
0.4 of us. I'm not streaming, I'm just recording.
Yeah, I know.
There we go, hold up. Just cover me for a sec.
Yeah, alright, covering. Yeah, save the energy.
Save your water mostly.
Well, I've got two water skins.
Yeah, but just save it mostly.
Yeah.
It's gonna take a lot of time though.
Fuck yeah. I'm just trying to think.
Was it a famine when we killed his trike?
Yeah. No yeah. Yeah, that's why. Yeah.
Should have left it.
Come on, location reveal would be awesome right now.
It'd be so good. But I'm hoping we tame the dragon first and then get that. And then GG.
Yeah.
Or tracker.
Tracker.
You're behind the Rex at the moment?
What?
You're behind the thing at the moment?
Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Not the Rex, the tame.
Dragon, yeah.
Yeah.
You almost lost your head.
Yeah, I know. I couldn't move.
I'll almost show you because I don't see your name.
Because I can see, I'm going to see if we got more, famine's over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, thank fuck for that. I might have to run down then and go get...
Try and get a trike or something.
I can try and get a trike, yeah. I'm just going to get some berries, smash my berries up, and then I'm going to go. Yeah.
I'll sit here and guard.
Don't run, walk. Just... cover me, I'm just gonna smash a shitload of berries. Drop all this shit. I've got one grenade too. If we have to. If we need it. If we need to.
I've got 1 hour left.
I probably won't.
Probably.
Alright, just scoping out. The parasol. I'm gonna run down a little bit, alright?
Yep. Just don't die.
Try not to. I see a stego. Do I rocket the stego?
No, don't waste your rockets. Don't waste your rockets.
Yeah.
Use your fog. Gun if anything.
Yeah, I might use the gun. I don't have to take damage on my armor.
Yeah, stand up on a rock and shoot if you
can
from a distance.
I'm gonna do that. You'll
be able
right
to scope it anyway.
Alright, it's down. Oh, fuck off, little fucking. What do you call it?
Flies?
Yeah.
You got your pike.
I got 5 prime, mate, that'll be enough.
Cool. That should speed things up a touch.
Alright, coming up the ramp. Alright, so don't shoot me. I've got 38 bullets left. It took 6 rounds for a level 30 trike.
I have 49.
Plus I was shooting that other person too.
Yeah, so I was using my bow.
So worth it though.
Yeah.
I took his armour off, one hit.
It's good. Alright, I'll come in with you.
Alright.
Just in case they're there.
Yeah.
Harvest Bounty.
Oh, now we get Harvest Bounty. That's good though, we get some fucking berries off this.
Because I want to go down and grab some wood.
Oh, that would have been perfect to get the,
primate.
Yeah.
Just need you to cover me for a sec, just gonna learn some stuff.
Ah. Covering.
Not that I can see much.
Got him. I'm gonna go down and grab some wood.
Yeah, alright. Where was that bush? Just across here, wasn't it? Yeah.
And then I'm gonna try and build a dino trap.
Alright, cool.
Actually, can you learn like bear traps and stuff?
Don't know if you can learn bear traps.
Just cover me, I'm just in front of you.
Yeah.
Narco berries. Smithy, I think.
Narcotic, cementing paste, wood, fiber, hide, crystal.
And you need it on a smithy too, don't you?
No. Make it on you. But that's a lot of stuff.
Where's a bit more to your left, or...
Yeah, it's just the right, I can't see shit. Though. Maybe I'll wait till the fog's over.
It's going now. It's depleting now. Yeah, looks like it.
Still pretty full on mine.
No, I've already dropped it. But there might be some on the dragon, but I can't confirm.
I just don't want to stay down here and build at the same time.
I can get fiber. With plants.
Hang on, just wait. I'm just gonna go to the corner here.
Right, I'm just gonna go check on the tame, see how far it's got to go.
Yeah, go for it, mate.
Some more berries farm here.
Got fiber if you need it, 76 fiber. I wrote the T for taming. He's eaten a lot of the. Plus there's a little bit of cooked meat still left on the...
He hasn't eaten that yet.
Take my time.
He's at the T for taming.
I've just got to be careful of this. It's now overloaded.
Need me to come down. Oh, I'm pretty heavy.
That's right, I should be okay.
I'm gonna halve my... Was for a bit.
Yeah, I'll finish.
Now I'm getting some. Yeah, it's good. It's leveling me up. A few more.
Might have to go kill something else. Get some more prime. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, they probably got Rexes and shit, though. But hopefully, we get this dragon.
Well, that's why we'll just slowly tame it, mate, because then they got to come in.
Mm-hmm.
So, has he got enough meat?
Yeah. Right, it'd be better if he had prime meat, but...
No, because we want to slowly tame it.
Yeah. Coming back up, yep, I see you. Yep, be cool.
We're going to do this trap just here somewhere.
Yeah. I'm covering you.
I reckon you should be able to see everyone's name, like in your tribe.
Yeah, at a distance.
Yeah, that's fucked. Because to me, you look like a. Communicate.
It's gonna be enough. I need to be at least 3x2 or something. Any walls and everything? Jeez. Rams. Sway him down.
There's more fiber on the dragon. We need some.
That's what I should have put on the dragon, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
I should run. I need to start there.
Because you've got. How many rockets you got? Two?
One in the chamber, one spare. How many you got?
Three. So one in the chamber, two spare.
How good was my first shot? Right in front of the strike. Timed it perfectly.
Then a nice little headshot for the rifle. Gone.
That guy would have shat himself though.
Like a fuck. Because he had a rocket on him, he had no ammo. Yeah, it's not bad. Well, it gets in the top two.
Well, I think we got lucky getting rockets, but...
Yeah, but that's because we stayed further out, so we can get loot.
That's a good spot where we were.
Because it's got everything. It's got metal, crystals.
I hope they don't come on. Use my stone hatch.
Don't run too far.
No, I'm saying you. Because as I come back, as I come back pretty heavy, if they come behind me, you can cover me and shoot at them as they're coming up.
I'm running over there now.
That's right, I'm coming up the ramp at the moment, so you're fine for now.
I'll use this little... Yep.
I'm just watching back as well, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm watching. I'm doing both. They'd probably go for the thing first anyway, because they'd see it and like, oh yeah, I want that.
No one's here. I don't think I've even popped up to check.
Nah.
Don't worry.
Yeah, it's definitely closing in now.
Yeah.
Closing in on the mountains. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Where's my foundation at?
Just build a sniping tower.
Good. Next time.
Come over to the edge.
Sorry, I can't see anything in there. Wonder how far along the dragon is, I should have checked.
Do you want me to go check it?
Yeah, go on.
Wow. While it's raining, I can run.
Well, that's good, isn't it?
We're at the G for taming.
Alright, I'm in cupboard, so I'm gonna need you to cover me here.
Come on. Harvest farm. Oh, you're lucky.
That's good, that's good.
Alright, got you covered. Oh, fuck.
Full damage anyway.
Yeah, I know. I reckon they'll be starting to come in now that it's all moving in.
Yeah. There's a red drop down the other side. Or...
Yeah, there's a red drop back this way. It's still there too. But it's a little bit far.
Yeah. Just keep an eye though, because if they disappear, you know.
Yeah, that's what I've been. That's what I've been trying to do. Watch it, count it. That one's been there for a while though. The one behind me. So that one's new across there. So if that goes early, then we know they're over that side. Yeah, they're going to be coming in soon. It's moving in quick.
Yeah, okay. Well, at least this will give us a bit of cover. So I've got one more foundation and a few walls.
Yeah.
So I think I'll just give this up for now.
Yeah. I wouldn't worry about it, dude. You can use it as protection. Yeah. You can beam that, and I'll stay over in the bush. Just wondering what they're going to rock up with.
Yeah, I'll come this other side. On the other side of the dragon. How much meat's on the dragon, actually?
Like cooked meat, or...?
Just meat in general, for tame it.
A fair bit.
A fair bit. Or at the end of the dots. Oh, yeah, it's... drop all the shit that's on each other. Thatch fiber.
Don't need it.
Finally slowing down.
Coming night time, do you have that focal? Did you grab the focal stuff or not?
No, I can see that. I think I'm pretty sure I can.
Yeah. So where are you?
Right in front of the dragon foot now. Can you see me? I can see you're in a bush.
Nope, I can't see you.
Jumping.
Yeah.
I'll just sit over this way.
Alright, alright. Because I know where you are. Let's shoot you. Yeah, I can see your name now. That's good. It's getting cold now, so we're just gonna watch out. Watch our health.
Oh, yeah, true.
I didn't think that affected us up here, though.
Yeah, it does. That's what we haven't got. Anything if we need a fire?
Ah, we'll be right.
Got a fair bit of berries and stuff.
I got some food.
I've still got 27 cooking meat if I need it.
Yeah, I've got 28. Plus, I think there's some on the actual dino. Plus, you've got blood packs.
Three, yeah.
Oh, come on, faggots, hurry up.
Wonder what they're gonna come up with.
Spinos, Rexes. Health is slowly going down.
Right, I might go back and sit underneath the dragon.
Yeah. Fuck, my health is dropping heaps quick.
Because you're really frozen.
Yeah. We need to make a fire. Can we make a fire with any resources?
No, because we need a shitload of stone. Right. You cover me, I'll get some stone, because we need 16 stone. Oh, I just got teleported up on top of the dragon.
Yeah, I just saw that.
And again.
What the fuck?
Because I must be in the spot where it gets hit.
Just come and pick up rocks. I've got one here. Yeah, there's a rock over here that you can hit. To your left. Just remember it's a famine.
Yep. Oh, is it?
Still.
So I'm not going to get anything but flint probably. Two stone. Six stone.
I've got two as well.
Three stone. Four.
Got two, four now.
So I need wood. I suppose we can demolish one of those walls.
Yeah, I was gonna say we'll demolish one of those walls in a second if you want.
Oh, yes, thank you.
Yes. Yes, it's over. The fucking thing's over. God.
You get stone. Yeah, I gotta wait for
it. You should get stone now.
Okay. Just make sure to check if they come up.
Yeah, I'm checking.
I still get fuck all stunned.
Really?
How many do you have?
I've got
more than
seven.
Three? Yeah,
seven
on the dragon.
Yep, putting on the dragon now. Seven done.
I'll grab the wood. Just cover me.
Yep. Underneath the
dragon,
because if they have to come for us, they gotta come for the dragon, right?
Oh,
yeah, where are they? Oh, just to the left there, it's behind you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, still a fair distance off, they're probably still near the edge.
Yeah,
that's okay though, we'll know which ramps they're coming up.
User entered your channel.
Hello?
Hello? Chris? I think that might be that Chris guy. 1783. Ah, I'll put it all on there. Did you check and see if you can see him at all? No, you stay.
Nah.
Right, I'll see if I can.
Yeah, I'll go for the loot.
Go for a little bit.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm gonna go for the loot.
Yeah.
Please be something amazing.
Too many trees and all that.
Alright, grenade.
Get more rockets.
No, shotgun shells. We don't have a shotgun anymore. Fuck. Got some advanced bullets for a pistol, some C4 and some IEDs, some bullets, yep, got bullets, got rockets, advanced rifle bullets, fuck the Kano saddle, Argentavis saddle off,
helmet in there.
And there's wood on there if you want it.
No, there's heaps of wood, we've got heaps of wood.
Yeah, okay, so we've got C4, but another bloody thing, so...
It's okay, we can blow it up. If we put it over near this ramp, because I'd say this would be the ramp they'd come to more than likely. Or the one over to the right, maybe.
Yeah.
One over to the right, and then we can sit near it and blow it.
You want it, man?
Or what we'll do is we'll put it on one of these.
Yeah.
Hang on, we'll put it in front of the one with the wood, okay? So we know which one it's at. So maybe put them just here, on the floor.
Yeah.
And then if they come here, we can shoot this. Just put them together, like close together, so if you hit one, you can hit both. On the white line.
What the fuck? I can't.
No? What does it say? Can't place here?
This advanced process is annihilation.
Alright, yeah. Well, come forward then, come onto the dirt here.
No, but it's not letting me put it into my inventory.
No, but can you press use?
No. Yeah, you try. Look,
yeah, just try
like that. I'm gonna drop these shotguns because we don't have any. And I'm gonna give you a grenade too.
Okay. Yeah. I see that you can't use it. Alright, never mind. I'll just drop
you want a grenade? Do you want a grenade?
No.
What?
Nah, I'm good.
Are you sure? I've got AEDs though.
Alright, give us a grenade then, I suppose. Yeah, you can put IEDs here if you want.
Oh, here's three IEDs as well. And here's three extra... Oh no, they're advanced rifle bullets, we don't need them, don't worry about that.
That Chris guy said, hey guys.
Yeah.
Harvest bounty.
Yeah. Here's another... take that for another nade as well.
Oh, RPG, cool.
Yeah. Do you want another one?
Because
I've got three. Yeah, there's no one. There, then you've got the same amount.
Cool.
I've got a pistol as well. Alright, we're watching. I'm fucking heavy. I need to drop some more shit. I need to place these IEDs. Where are we placing them? I'll place one right across here, hey?
Sorry, what'd you say?
I'm just going to place the IED here. Oh, shit. I don't know, don't run up that ramp.
Why is that?
Because there's IEDs on it.
Okay, I'm gonna put one down here.
Alright.
At the start of the ramp. Down in the center. Alright.
I don't think mine worked.
You gotta put two down. And I'll put one to the right as well. Well, how many do I have left? I've only got one. Have you got one left?
Yeah, I'll give you another one. Yeah.
Just don't run over that one. Oh, yeah. No, stop. Yours worked. Yours is over here.
Yeah, yeah, and then I'll put one here.
No. Oh, okay, yeah, okay.
Oh,
because that was your other one, right?
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Yeah, don't run over them.
Yeah, just the one in front of the wood.
Oh, nearly done.
Yeah. You can ride it.
I'm gonna put my pick on him because I don't need it anymore.
Should we drop all the stuff out of this crate so we can see easier?
Yeah.
Because we'll have the advantage. We'll be able to. If we can see, we'll have the advantage.
Yeah.
I'll drop all the stuff that's in there.
That's better. Much better.
No, you flight, because you're recording, dude.
Okay. Don't fuck up, though, that's all. Yeah, well, at least then we'll be able to see, you'll be able to see, like, what you can and can't see on it.
Yeah, but at least you can use it. I can watch the video, it's fine.
Yeah,
it's
so not bad.
Yeah.
Still a bit to go.
Yeah, fuck, I'm stuck underneath the fucking tail. That's gay. Oh, come on, can't. Well, there's a red drop there, so if they take that, then we know they're that far, because they're just behind us, aren't they?
It's coming in, look at the mountain.
Yeah, I know. Okay. 26 minutes remaining. We're not even tamed this. So rocket big dinos if they come to us.
Oh yeah.
Or hit them. Either or. Should put one up on the ramp. No, you do. Oh. Did you place that fire at all?
Yeah, should be underneath him. Somewhere. Place it, I'll put all the wood on it too.
Oh, hope it doesn't get cold again.
There he is.
Oh, okay. Right, he's moved forward. Oh, because you were hitting him with the rocks.
No, this is where I put it, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Looks about right. Looks underneath him to me. Come on, Tame.
I don't know, so fucking slow. Definitely need prime. Is that all you hear?
Yeah.
Is the music playing for this?
No, no.
I've turned
it's
the music
after
off. Ah, okay.
It's after someone gets it.
You like my pistol?
It's nice.
Got 8 rounds. Close range.
Same
there. Rifle first. I got 43 bullets.
Wonder what they're gonna come out with us.
Yeah, no. It's...
Hopefully, the dragon I can take out a shitload of them.
Yeah, hopefully you can just fry them all.
I'll figure out how to use it first. I'm assuming it's right click to fire.
Just don't press A. And if you do press E, make sure you rocket them then. Because you get that fall damage.
Come on.
They could have rockets and everything too.
They will. I'm sure they will. But they've got to try and do 9k damage to the dragon.
Yeah.
While worrying about their own dinos.
We just got to kill them. Just kill them. Focus on them.
Coming in real quick.
Yeah, they'll have to be running in soon.
That sun's in our eyes that way, that's shocking.
Yeah. Go behind the pillar.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
I'm side behind his foot. I do reckon they'll come more volcano side than this side.
Yeah, I reckon they'll go around. Because they've had time to go around.
Yeah, but it depends on what dinos they got. Could be slow going. They got a whole bunch of stegos and trikes and stuff.
True.
This dragon might come at the perfect time, to be honest with you.
As long as I don't come out now, yeah. That would be nice. Hiding his toes.
I could have known about.
Yeah, I mean his toes.
can't get in his front one.
Yeah, I'm in there.
Not his front one, you're in his back
one. You what, you can go rock straight through you. So I can see out the back as well. Dude, they must be fucking close. That's on the ramp area. They must be coming up, man.
Just dropping some extra berries and shit that I don't need.
Yeah. Might get rid of me compound bow because I'm not going to use it.
Yeah, you will, because your rifle takes too long to reload, eh?
Not pistol, I thought.
Really. Yeah, I suppose you got pistols back up anyway.
Yeah, I'm going to put it on the dyno, because it's weighing me down too much. I need movement.
It's going to be fairly close, surely.
Yeah.
Oh, tame. He's not going to tame it in time, I don't think. Stay near it because you can use it as a shield.
Does. Yeah, and, use it as...
If it does tame, then jump on and let loose.
Yeah, fly around a circle. I'd be fucked then, because you stand on them.
Yeah, as long as you don't go out of the thing.
Push them out.
Alright, so blue obelisk is behind us.
Yep, you got blue.
Volcano.
Volcano, and then.
Over the thing.
Yeah, you got, yeah, volcano, and then.
So close. Chris is asking if we're going to get unnatural selection. I think
Well, can't at the moment.
Yeah, no, I'm going to have dinner and then that'll be it for me tonight, I think.
I have to check on the other server though. I need to check on the generator.
True. Well, I'm done for tonight, I think Serena's a bit angry.
Serena could be checking on the server.
Someone's saying them.
No. They must be close, because they would have to be moving their stuff up. They're probably waiting for like the last 10 minutes.
Probably, they're probably waiting at the base of one of these things. Just bad for them if we get the dragon.
Yep.
This is going to be a matter of flying around to all the ones, finding which ones, and light them on fire.
Yep. And you'll be able to tell me what they got, and I'll be able to just go run over their rocket if I have to.
Well, you'll see where I am, because you'll see my dragon there, and then, yeah, we'll go from there.
Fucking glare on that sun's fucked.
Yeah, I know. One left, come on.
They probably think we're sitting over here with Rexes and shit.
Yeah.
They might not have anything either.
Because they saw that we had, that we were up here earlier when
and
the locations
we killed people.
Were here,
yeah.
And we were killing people. I wonder how bad this is going to lag me, this dragon. I've got 20 frames a second, pretty much.
Shit.
And then plus fire. Harvest bounty.
Need it. Glad it wasn't like mega cold or some carnivore drop.
Yeah, don't jinx it, could still happen. Come on. Just want to see the dragonfly.
Do you want this other endurance soup again? No, no. Might as well.
Yeah,
you have it.
I've got one on me.
Yeah, I'm already using one again.
I've used one just now.
Yeah.
Can I remote feed the dragon one?
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
When are we gonna remote feed the monkeys, the apes?
Yeah, that would be cool. Fuck's sake, hurry up and time. Oh, so close.
There. Just about there.
Oh, have fun, Barry. Guys, kill him.
They should have come up. Because they gotta know that we're going for the dragon. And with this much time left, by the time we get it, it's just gonna be GG,
okay.
Hopefully. Just takes so long. That prime mate. Tame the dragon.
Done. Well done, bro.
How do I fly? There's a trike over here. Trike looks flying.
Watch your stand.
Yeah, no. Killed something without even. Oh, it's still a little bit off, eh? Space butterfly. It's out of stamina. Can't see him.
Don't go over the AD.
Oh, Brontos.
Yeah. Whereabouts? Blue, volcano, which way?
I don't know where I am.
Yeah?
Oh, they've got a pterodon too.
Have
they? They're attacking me with. Got no stamina. I'm near the red drop.
Red drop, red drop, red drop, red drop. I can't see the red drop.
Can't move by the rock, man. Well, that it thinks, so must be something.
Okay, I see wings. Do you see wings? Alright, I'm gonna head over that way. Shooting at him. He's over to the left, heading towards blue orb. He's over near the blue, heading towards the blue orb, the guy.
I got no stamina on him, so.
Yeah, just take your stamina, you'll be alright.
Cover.
Just wondering where the other guy is.
Fuck this dragon.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see the guy, he's up on the hill.
Which hill? Up on
the ramp.
Is that you? Or is it him?
No, that's him, get him. Yeah.
Oh, I missed.
Yeah, he's on fire. No, he's on fire.
Stuck in the stone.
I'm shooting at him. He's heading, he was gonna go over at IEDs. Oh, so close to IEDs.
Still on fire. Is there one guy left or two?
No, there's two guys left. There'll be another one somewhere. Where is he? I'll go in close range.
Underneath me.
Alright.
He's prone.
Got him. I'll loot him. Watch me.
I'm gonna find out.
He has fuck all anyway.
He's got 25,000 health, man.
Really?
Not killing him. You see this other guy now?
Yeah.
This is over here, this is the guy.
I'm in the middle.
Is that fire?
Just watch out for the IEDs. Yeah. Don't run in the middle. Loving the levs.
Getting shitloads of levels, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, so is the dragon. I'm just gonna keep leveling the stamina. I don't know where this guy is, though.
Oh, he's gonna have to come in eventually. Doesn't matter. Probably proning somewhere,
I don't want to get too far away because I'm going.
Yeah, try to stay as close as you can, dude. He's gonna have to come up, we've got 10 minutes with it, at least.
How long, maybe? What's the time on my time?
About 15 past, so probably until five minutes in to go. He'd be probably waiting right until the end to fly in. You get crazy levels of killing people up here. Where is he? Volcano, which side, dude?
I don't know. Just putting them all on fire at the moment.
Oh, you must be down underneath.
Should've just got a whole bunch of levels there. Something to fucking get now.
No, there's a Demorphodon up in the air, but...
You're in the middle?
Yeah, I am. Yeah. I'm on the... just to your left of you. So he's still on the ramp, is he?
Yeah, he's just down there. Yeah. GG.
Awesome. Big guy, bro.
Dragon. GG. Awesome.
Yeah.
See you tomorrow. Damn it. I might jump on the other one.